Gates are open and they're off and running in the Vase, and a good level line out of the gates, although as I speak, a Ming Dynasty's just struggling a little bit to go with them through the early stages, and Kaya is going to settle back in the field. Highland Reel began well and he's up vying for the lead. Flincher was away well also, as was Helene Happy Star and Helene Superstar. Ensuring got away nicely from Dominant, holding a prominent spot on the rail, and he's on the inside of the three-year-old French colt Darian, followed then by the veteran Cirrus de Zeg, and then a gap to Preferment, who's in a little bit of a bustling match at this stage with Ming Dynasty, and they're keeping Canic Chase very wide as they work past the Longines timepiece. Settling back in the field now is Dominant. He's drifted a little bit back to third last from Harbour Master, who's second last as they pass the trainer stand, and Kaya is back at the tail end of the field. Well, Highland Reel, Brian Moore rolls on and he takes the lead, a mile left to travel. It's Highland Reel leading by three parts of a length. Over in second position, Cirrus de Zeg. He went forward and he now sits outside of the leader. Helene Happy Star travels sweetly in third, and so too does the favourite. He's travelling first class, Flinch here. Behind him in economy is Canic Chase and Helene Superstar on the rail, but there's a move in the Vase, and Harbour Master not happy with the pace. Tommy Berry, he takes off and he opens them up. Halfway point, 1,200 metres, and Harbour Master now strides clear. 2.5 lengths to Highland Reel and Cirrus de Zeg. 2.5 further back to Helene Happy Star with Flincher. They've had good runs. A length and a half to Canic Chase from Helene Superstar and Darian in the middle. Two away to the Australian Galloper, Preferment from Ensuring, and then Ming Dynasty. Dominance now been shuffled back to second last, and two lengths last of all is Kyra as they work to the 800 metre point, and Harbour Master has the pace and he slows it down a touch now. Cirrus de Zeg is in clear cut second. Highland Reel back to third from Helene Happy Star. Flincher, he's just waiting for a spot to go here, Chaminot. Helene Superstar. Darian starting to work between horses from Canic Chase. Preferment's coming wide, then Ensuring. Ming Dynasty with it all to do with Dominant and Kaya. They're in the straight. Harbour Master quickly joined by Helene Happy Star. But here comes the French champion, Flincher. He quickly looms up, and at the 250, he raced to the lead. Highland Reel tries to go with him. They beat off Helene Happy Star. Darian trailing up behind them. Highland Reel in for the fight. He regained the lead from Flincher, then Darian, but it's Highland Reel. Aidan O'Brien, his first victory in the Hong Kong Vase, and Highland Reel defeats the defending champion.